This is Foy Park, Schwanksville, Pennsylvania. Suffered extensive damage from Hurricane Ida. The water came way up past this area that I'm standing on, but these are concrete slabs. And that pile of trees there is about 14, 15 feet high. I think the little kiddie park here is going to be closed for quite some time. These were concrete benches and picnic tables. Where do you see the roots of this tree? Multiple trees. Hey, just look at the size of these trees. Tons. Let's go down to the creek's edge, see something else. Look at these uprooted trees. See what that is. Ooh. This is like a teepee structure of loose logs, but it's supporting this horizontal log. Tree. Almost all the way across half the creek. Then when you get to the shoreline, that horizontal log is supporting tons of debris. Looks like a fox den to me. So I crossed the bridge, crossing the creek. I'm on the other side. Walk down a couple hundred yards. It's suitable for a good afternoon of fishing.